Hello everyone, are you ready to make an instant snack today? How about making medu vadas without soaking of dal and rice? Just within some minutes. Today we are making brown bread medu vada in air fryer. Yes, they are non-fried and with very less oil. Ingredients are rice flour, 1/2 cup, rava, 1/2 cup, dahi, 1 cup plus 3 tablespoon, use as required. Ginger paste, 1 teaspoon. Green chili sliced, 1 to 2 teaspoon as per your taste. Onion, 1, chopped. Coriander leaves, chopped, 1 tablespoon. Salt to taste. Brown bread pieces, 1 1/2 cup. Oil for brushing. Instructions are, in a mixing bowl, add rava, rice flour and 1 cup dahi. Mix well and let it rest for 10 minutes. Add salt, ginger paste, chilies, onions and coriander leaves. Mix well. Add brown bread pieces. Squeeze and mix well to make a dough. Add dahi as required to make a semi-soft dough. Grease your hands with oil and make balls from the dough. Flatten slightly the balls and make a hole in the center. Preheat air fryer at 200 degrees for 3 minutes. Place greased parchment paper in the basket before you arrange medu vada. Air fry medu vada at 200 degrees for 15 minutes. Check and flip in between. Medu vada will become golden brown. If not, you can air fry for 2 more minutes. Crunchy medu vada are ready. Yes, they are just ready in few minutes. So enjoy super easy, healthy and instant snack. Do share and subscribe to my channel.